Simple on the track. I'm going to talk about someone on Ratchet Deadlock. Someone from New York. Yeah. Let me tell you their name. Right now. His name's Brandon, aka Sistori, from Ratchet Deadlock, taking all sniper glory. He has a clan, he's an exosuit leader, he's just known as being your beaner. Taking kills on day, that's by night. Just green up and ready to fight. Number deathmatch, NCDF. He's noise snipers, that's just left. Welcome, Sistori, he's here on you. Don't be alarmed, it's just true. No scoping and no tape. All he does is just rape. Up close and from far, he still has a full health bar. He's like a V6 Magma sniper. We don't get started on using the Vipers. New snipers and rockets all the same. He's just beast, there's no shame. Think at the same time, run away. There's no need to be afraid. Charge boy and only shoot you in the ass. Do not worry, he's not harassed. Up ahead, there's a hell crate. Will he make it or just fake it? He needs Brandon, aka Sistori, from Richard Deadlock, taking all sniper glory. He has a clan, he's an exosuit leader. He's just known as being your beaner. Taking kills on day, that's by night. Just green up and ready to fight. Number deathmatch, NCTF. He's no sniper, that's just left. Humans are me, Redfire, Piper, Shaljin, Exodus, Metronome, the Infector. He calls champion a motherfucking nigger. And he calls a factor, a fucking beaner. We hate free, walk it up, Magento, to his boy, back up, respect, typical, ASEF, and touch the harm, and the pan, cause he feels all alarm. He says ASEF is a spick, also a gringo, but I think he's tick. He loves not 101 until the end, don't forget a pirate, calling her both girlfriends. 103.10, 22, think twice, and he looks cool, he can be really nice. Sometimes he's ill like shit, yeah. Like a little slow karma, or his biatch. And he's Brandon, aka Sistori, from Richard Deadlock, taking all the sniper glory. He's a clan, he's an exosuit leader, he's just known as being your beaner. Taking kills on day, that's by night, just green up and ready to fight. Over deathmatch, NCTF, he's an only sniper, that's just left. Defense and conquest, ticks in skill rank. Every time he wins, his rank's like a fucking tank. He can throw weapons, B6 core. He's like on anything when he comes to your door. He's also a good play sniper. 50,000 kills, making one of the best snipers. STGS, very good rusher. What do you call not a good core puller? Sometimes he's playing with dude. Playing so good, some people think he's cool. As the kill, you wanna let go. He's gonna talk to you, then press L to an O. As he wanna want one of the best. Serious fight, not getting any rest. Push you each other, stare down sitting. Look, he's half running, boom, just kidding. Ha, little noob. Anything you do, he'll kick your ass. He on red plant, fat covers, but he's badass. He has all the DL skin. No matter what he do, he doesn't make his eyes spin. Sometimes you'll see him on deadlock. Depends what time he got on his Asian clock. Better watch out, then hit the wrong deck. When he owns you, better watch your fucking back. His name's Brandon, aka Sistori, from Richard Deadlock, taking on cyber glory. He has a clan, he's an exosuit leader. He just known as being your beaner. Taking kills on day, that's by night. Just green up and ready to fight. Over death match, NCDF. He's no sniper, that's just left.
That's just left.
He's Brandon, aka Sistori, from Breaking Deadlock, taking on sniper glory. Here's a clan, he's an exosuit leader. He just known as being your beaner. Taking kills on day, that's by night. Just clean up and ready to fight. Deathmatch, NCDF. He's no sniper, that's just left. And he's Brandon, aka Sistori, from Breaking Deadlock, taking on sniper glory. Here's a clan, he's an exosuit leader. He just known as being your beaner. That's by night. Just green up and ready to fight.
Death match, NCDF.
His real name is Brandon Hernandez. He always do incredible, call Mr. Hernandez. He's Puerto Rican, you better respect that. This is for life, be slick like a black cat. Secret lad, sounds like a toy. I don't get a fuck, I'm ready calling him another boy. He's old teacher, don't call him enough. He's not Lista, call him Burn Love. To be the best, he gotta beat the best. Try to beat his stories like fighting level 10 chess. There's no point just wasting your time. Being all cocky could make it feel very fine. Does he get your ass kicked by R1? Acting like a new world, make you lose your best gun. Never beat himself, proclaim Mr. Glory. That's why his name's Brandon, aka Sistori.